All right, folks, welcome back to the Hall of Heroes, brought to you by Shock Jockey from Fig Manufacturing.
Yeah, Shock Jockey, put it up in your butthole.
No, Shock Jockey, when you want your wife's head to completely explode.
Oh, hey.
So, hey, everybody, welcome back to Bioshock Infinite.
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
Are you having a stroke? I think that there might be some problems with this time stream. Like, everybody was born stupid.
Parks closing.
It's like 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
Yeah.
Are you humming? Stop humming. It's suspicious. Stop humming.
Yeah, seriously. Whistle like a person who's trying to be inconspicuous.
Yeah. There you go.
You want to watch out? I just swapped that.
What, the carpet? You just swept the carpet with a... Okay.
Just get in front of your...
All right, that's fine. All right, visit the First Lady's aerodrome.
Yes.
See the very dress worn by A. Comstock herself.
Huh.
Yeah. Oh, shit!
Pico dog! Pico dogs!
Pico dog time!
Sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take one, please.
Where are you?
How much?
Where are you
one
looking?
Silver Eagle.
Oh, that's right.
All right.
This is when everybody's all fucked up.
Why are they all fucked up?
I don't know. It's something to do with a time stream.
Give me a pico dog. Can I
Come
get
on.
A hot
pico dog?
Oh no!
God, I could really go for a hot dog.
that's too easy of a setup.
Heyo!
Yep.
It's a dick.
Yep.
Oh hey,
what's going on down here? Oh, we're just gonna go through your yep. shit, whoever
Money.
You were,
and hot dog.
Oh,
hey,
yeah. And what's this garbage can?
Oh, nothing.
Oh, man.
Where?
Win the race with Speed and Grace Skyline.
Mm-hmm.
What race?
You hold on to this.
What? Okay, fine.
Whoa.
That was a hell of a flip.
Hell of an arm.
I bet you know how to manipulate time and space with a flip like that.
Oh, hey. Gondola station.
What are you guys all just like?
Okay, there's a guy around here. Go talk to the guy at the ticketer. Go talk to the ticketing.
Okay. Oh, this is where you get stabbed or something?
Yeah.
Two tickets for passage to the first.
Why are you putting your hand with the devil's mark right in front of this guy?
How do you want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister. You're going to get mustard
all
over your nice suit.
I'll be back once the matter's in hand. Yeah, send in the bird.
Draw a weapon or demand tickets. Demand tickets.
Excuse me. Can I get some help here?
Certainly, sir. Sorry about the wait.
Ah! Oh!
My hand. Whoa!
Get
oh, shit.
Oh, no, they're blockading the fucking...
Oh, owie zowie. Oh, you are fucked now.
Oh, shit. Oh,
Booker!
Shit. You dealing with Booker? Oh, wait, that was the wrong one. I meant to have birds in your face. Birds!
Birds! Have some birds!
Ah, not the birds!
Oh,
who wants to get their head exploded? Heads exploded!
Bam! Oh!
Let me out!
Who are you talking to? Oh.
Whoa. Hey,
is that a shotgun? Now I got a shotgun. Ho, ho, ho.
Shut it. Whoa. Elizabeth.
Wait, did she go through here?
She just squeezed through the bars.
Motherfucking Elizabeth.
God damn it. Whoa.
Who's shooting to kill what?
They're shooting
shit.
To kill us.
Oh, okay.
Have some paint.
Oh, man. Somebody spilled the jizz bucket. Fuck. What?
It wasn't a timeline thing. It was just the whole thing was a setup.
Yeah.
Whoa. What?
Dude, trust me. You don't want any part of this.
You don't want any part of this. Well, told
okay.
you.
Yeah, I tried to warn you.
Super told you. Whoa!
What are you doing?
That? He's trying to shove his gun into our face.
Yeah, I got a shotgun. Come on. All right, who wants birds? You want birds?
Birds! Have some burbs.
Suck the birds.
Oh, that's not what you want. Oh, bam!
All right.
Bam.
Well, this is good. So I felt bad last time we didn't have any hot action. So.
Shooter pants. You know, you figured that they would just... unload into the empty room and just hope that they hit you.
Or, I don't know, bring out like a flamethrower or...
Yeah, just set the room on fire and lock me in.
Like a whole bunch of those... So I want this and then I want... No, wait, how do I...
That was awesome. I forgot that Elizabeth kicked that guy's ass.
Oh, wait, do I only...
Do I only get
to carry two weapons?
Yeah, that's right. I remember that now.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, okay.
Halo style. Whoop, Halo style.
Whoop.
I watched that video the other day.
Yeah.
It was great.
No,
it was a double feature. Came home from the bar, watched Turn Down for What, and then Gangnam Style.
Oh, wow.
I was like, yep.
That is
the
double
life.
Feature if I've ever heard one.
This is the life.
That's awesome, though.
What are we doing in here?
Elizabeth?
Is another one of those another Ooh. Knife?
Vox phone. Take her alive.
And then why did they put a knife in it?
The false shepherd is here.
Uh-huh.
The day was not exact, but the prophet's sight proves out.
Oh, jeez.
The specimen must be taken alive.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa.
Dude.
Hey,
dude.
I am listening.
It leaves behind will be
dude.
There you go.
Your waiting is insufferable.
Your mom is insufferable.
Oh! Hey-o! Suck it, rando.
Oh, man.
Let's see here. I hate this song.
Nothing. Right. Protect our racial purity, Jesus.
Yep.
First lady's aeroplane.
Wait, hold on. I want to, like, set this to...
There you go. Some
bot. No, but I want fire, and then I want this to be birds. I want fire birds. There we go. I want to combine the devil and the birds.
Devil birds.
Birds. Are you asking?
Birds.
Duke, you tell me where she is,
Duke,
right now.
Dimwit, I will murder you.
Oh, look, it's the shock jockey.
Oh, hey.
Who needs the power company when you can make your own power?
Yes.
What?
With, you know, your fingers. Inside of someone, I don't
just
know.
Just make sure that you turn it off before you and your wife have a
little
evening.
Sexy time, but yeah. Remember.
Oh, is this, wait, we need to get into the...
remember to keep it missionary.
Oh, there
style.
We go. That's
there
what I was
go.
Looking for.
There we go.
Okay, shield, boosh.
Yoink.
And...
Said Booker's,
health! Fucking desk. Booker gets, he gets a spells. He gets the murder spell from time to time.
Oh, whoa.
Come see the future of power. At the Hall of
Heroes.
Man, they are. I gotta tell you what, man. Like, I was interested in Shock Jockey, but they've just been running too many commercials for
it
recently.
Yeah, it's
I'm over
just,
Shock Jockey.
They sold out, man.
I watched a Let's Play of Shock Jockey on YouTube.
Oh, yeah.
It seemed like it was kind of garbage, so.
Yeah, they really, really overproduced it.
PewDiePie really didn't care for Shock Jockey. I think I'm going to stick with Bird Hand or whatever it's called.
The Bird Hands.
The Bird Hands.
Murder of Crows. I prefer Bird Hands.
Oh, this guy again.
All right.
Sexual Congress?
The dollars of Washington. The Lord worked his will upon Columbia and raised her high above the Sodom below.
I thought it was science.
No, it's right. it's definitely the Lord.
The Lord.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Who are you talking to?
Oh, she's
up there.
Hey.
Stay there.
Hey,
hold on. I'm going to come
on.
Up there and see you.
Come on.
Don't get
we
in the thing.
Wait. Whoa, whoa.
Hey, come back here.
Don't get in the
wait,
thing.
Wait.
Oh, yeah, that's right. She's all funked up because we just murdered a bunch of people. Hey, what's up?
Look, I'm...
Here, I'll pull the lever. You wanted to pull the lever? We'll pull the lever.
You killed those people.
Yeah, no.
Well, they were trying to kill us. Or me.
You killed those people.
You killed that poor girl.
Killed that poor woman.
What did you think was going to happen?
Hmm?
Hmm?
What, you think we're just going to waltz out of here?
Do you understand the expense the people went through to keep you locked up in that tower?
It was like $25.
Yeah.
You think people like that are just going to...
Sixpence!
You are an investment.
You're fucking paying out dividends.
You are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know.
Maybe it's your power to rip holes in space and time?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe your magic?
Yeah.
Maybe the
literal magic?
Magic?
Does she think that everybody can do that? How?
Oh. You know, the least the guy could have done was cut the AD off the back of my hand. Does this become a plot point later where somebody doesn't see the AD on your hand because it's,
I think this is just a bonding moment.
Oh. I never did this. I always just shot the guy.
Yeah, I only heard about it later. Wait, whoa. sorry about the gun in your face there.
Booker, can you please pull that shotgun out of my mouth? For okay. Oh, that's right, because she can bring you back.
Yeah,
she
does bring you back. Like, that's how you restart.
That's
your continue is.
Who's having a party over here?
Yeah.
Got champagne? What's in the gift?
What's in the box?
A shotgun. Oh, honey.
Were you gonna get on?
Oh, honey, you shouldn't have. Shotgun shells, just what I wanted for our anniversary.
Oh, man.
Aww.
You're the sweetest.
Yeah. Well, I thought about chocolates, but I know how much you love to shoot immigrants. Oh, you know
them
me
Irish.
So well.
Oh boy, here we go.
Can you look? Use that telescope. Any Lutesses? Lutesses. Nope. Okay.
Ludovicos. I'm just locked in on
what,
that.
I got sight. I got sightseer. Oh, okay. All right. What do we got here? Main Street Arcade Hall of Heroes. Isn't the Hall of Heroes where they've been? Yep. They
pimping their shock jockey.
Pimp that shock jockey out.
Pimp the shock jockey.
I'm already a shock jockey.
Hey.
You seen all the? I get on the radio and I'm like, ooh, I say the things that others won't say.
How about those congressmen?
Like butts. I say butts and wee-wees.
Wee-wees.
We get into the things that other shock jocks are too afraid.
Baba Booey, Howard Stern's penis, Baba Booey.
What are you doing here? Just goose stepping right along.
Sieg Heil.
What's the, okay.
This is terrifying.
I don't know if that bird's going to be able to shoot that gun. He doesn't have any thumbs.
Well.
Oh, look, it's
it's angry Battleshipy.
Patrio the bird or whatever is
Patrio?
Driving. What do we call this guy? Like Battleship?
Battleship Jim.
Battleship
Battleship Stew.
Battleship Stew?
Battleship Stew.
I'm starting
advertise.
To run out of names, Matt.
Yeah, I think we tend to default
Jim
to Jim
Steve.
And Steve a lot.
Yeah.
All right.
What do you got, Mr. Minuteman?
Armory.
Let's see. Do you have anything worth... well, first of all, always
money.
Get money.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
What do you got? Clip size increase for the pistol. I'm not using that shit.
All right.
What do you got? Cake.
Cake. Delicious.
Oh, okay. Lock picking.
You can get it. Don't you have any pockets?
Yeah. Yoink. Does anybody ever say no, Elizabeth? Hey, I found some money. Do you want it? Nah, you keep it.
Yep. So.
Okay.
Meat.
No?
Nope.
Okay. Man, they're still pimping out the shock jockey over here. Oh, I remember this place.
Oh, yeah.
I remember this place.
So weird.
The great lady of science shows off her wonders.
Hey, that's
look at them
like,
wonders.
Oh, all right.
Hey, Rosalind.
She's very perturbed. How does it, balloons? I like it because it was balloons in the original build, wasn't it?
Magic?
Quantum mechanics. Well, we say it's more like women's intuition. Wow. You guys go fuck yourselves.
Oh, no. It's great to me because it's just like you're so...
They're so fucking stupid.
No, you're so devoted to this, like, oh, ladies, that's a real humdinger. It's like, you're like, how's it fly? She's like, quantum mechanics. You're like, oh, no, I bet it's lady magic.
I bet it's your vagina monologues.
Yeah, you're using your downstairs parts to make this thing fly. I know how it is.
Yeah.
I've known enough ladies in my time.
The good...
Simple and Ollie? What?
The Lord made you from a pot of a man he didn't need nor want, so I guess he had to give you something.
That's right. What, the ability to levitate?
Yes.
Oh, women, we found you out. You've had the ability to levitate this entire time.
Oh, man.
You're down here on the ground. All the women, that's where they go. Whenever it's ladies' night, guys, that's where your lady's going. She's going to the sky cities. Then her and the other ladies make rise into the sky with their downstairs parts. So, yeah.
Boy, that's a party.
Yeah, the downstairs party.
Hey!
I got my upstairs downstairs with the downstairs, if you know what I'm saying.
All right, Jeff, you're going to hurt yourself.
I think I'm already hurting everything.
Everything hurts.
Everything hurts.
Tell them we got lost looking for the bathroom. And that
works. Not usually. Five picks?
Nope.
Come on.
Elizabeth!
I needed a pick to get in here.
Hey.
All right, what do you got here? Oh, Daisy.
Oh, hey, Daisy. What's up?
Days at Comstock House was simple. Hard work.
Ooh, carbine.
Simple. Wringing the linen, scrubbing the floors. Lady Comstock, she even had a kind word now and then.
Hey.
Almost enough to make me think I had a place in their world.
Oh, okay, there's three.
God made foolish girls so he could have something to play with.
Whoa.
God's weird like that.
Jeez. Yeah, what? God's a perv.
What God is in heaven like, man, I'm bored. Better make some foolish girls.
Yeah, better make some girls and make them do stuff.
Like, oh, man, I made smart girls yesterday, and I can't play with any of them.
Yeah, those
They're
smart
all
girls
atheists.
Are all... Oh shit. Shit.
What's going on?
Whoa.
Boom.
Elizabeth!
What did you do?
I can't take you anywhere.
What did you do? Did you rip a new butthole in reality?
Anywhere. Elizabeth. How are we gonna get to the airship? She's move out of the way.
Dance. Yeah. She
Dance.
Won't say...
Oh, never mind. Oh, did she...
She just... Whoa!
Well, she's sassy. I like that.
What's up?
All right.
What's up?
All right. You're being creepy.
Okay. Well, that's kind of the whole point.
I know. I've seen the porn, Jeff.
Oh, shit.
Mm-hmm. Have we already explored all of this? I feel like we've explored it all.
What, the Bioshock porno? I mean, I think we've...
All right, I'm pulling it up.
Wait, why are you pulling it up?
Because it's 11:30.
Because tits? Is that what you just said?
Yeah.
Because tits, Jeff?
Tits, Jeff.
God
my God.
Okay, so we need Shock Jockey now, right?
I don't know. Like, I feel weird. I do feel weird whenever anybody sexualizes Elizabeth because of, you know, the game. Well,
no,
there you go. I'm sure that hurts a shit ton.
Yeah, he's like, can you please hurry? Can I go back? No, but see, that's weird. How come were there other block picks that I missed back there? Oh, wait, okay, I can't go back.
Oh, yeah, you can go
I'm
back,
still
yeah.
looking for two more lock
it's like
picks.
It's like a loading screen, which is pretty clever when you think about it.
Okay, I already got... I got full bath salts today. I don't need any of your weird fucking Sergeant Pepper bath salt thing that you've got going on here.
But like I was saying, it's weird when people sexualize Elizabeth just because of the game and everything.
Uh-huh.
But... I gotta say, in Burial at Sea, when she's all Betty Paged out and shit, it's not bad, man. Eat.
All right, Booker. Have a facial expression, why don't you? Head to the gondola or take a look around the boardwalk. I need two more lockpicks, so we're gonna take a look around the boardwalk. On the boardwalk.
Mm.
I don't know any of the words to the song Boardwalk.
Yeah.
I mean, Matt, you do know that the regular ladies in like porno, they all have like stories and moms and shit too, right? Like, why is it weird that Elizabeth? You're like, it's weird for Elizabeth because what? I know her, so it's like
honestly, yeah. I kind of feel a little bad looking at porn of Elizabeth because it's this character that I know and like, and I wasn't going in with the intent of jerking off, but here we are.
But, you know, you just got to do what you got to do.
It's my civic duty. Oh, boy.
Mr. Comstock comes to Washington.
Oh, jeez.
Do you know why you were hired to come and get me? Wait, I'm listening.
Shut up. You. No doubt for lockpicking lessons. I never even heard of this place before I got here. Jeez.
You never heard of the
Sky Town?
He's a... What's the thing? He's an agent. God, what do they call him? You know what I'm saying, right?
He's a shut-in?
No. It's like the original Secret Service.
He was a Pinkerton.
Pinkerton.
Yeah,
agent.
Yeah.
Crazy. How did you not hear of the Sky Fortress that bombed the Boxer Rebellion?
Well, the Pinkerton stuff was before the Sky... I don't know. Well, remember, it's an alternate timeline.
Right. Guinea gold cigarettes.
Mmm, delicious. Okay. Behind the counter, sir. Shut up.
Dude, I will...
Okay, your ice cream machine is spewing smoke, though. Look down.
Yeah.
What is up with that?
Well, that's the... that's to keep it cold, right?
They've got
it's like that. It's like that thing that Doc Brown built in Back to the Future 3. Chacos. Mm. Some quality chocolate. I just need some block picks.
There's one of those old school candy shops down off South Congress that's got like the ice cream and the chocolates and everything.
Uh-huh.
Shit is good.
Sure.
Yeah.
Well, I'm sure that it's all better. Dogs for the boys. Dogs
for the girls.
Oh, we got weenos for everybody over here. Weenos for ladies. Weenos for gents. Weenos for kids.
We don't judge.
Yeah, hot weenies for all. Come on
Pico
over here.
Pico weenies, a little extra spice.
Yeah.
You want to buy
hot mustard covered weenies over here?
Hey-oh. I thought you were gonna give her a hot dog.
Well, I bought one, but then I guess he just. I mean, I'm already at full health, so I guess.
Yeah. Whatever.
Booger
just wasted
his
money
mouth as well. Okay, he's got to be.
He eats like a cobra or a ball python.
He's got to be fat as fuck by now,
he's like,
right?
Elizabeth, I really need to.
Hey.
Fear me, mortals. Mr. DeWitt, is there a woman in your life? Are you asking?
She died.
Oh.
Gave birth.
Oh.
You have a child.
Oh,
is this
wow.
a riddle?
This is
what
wow.
Do you, wait, what does that mean? Do you have a
Pico dog?
Pico dog! Woo! Hot Pico dogs,
mm-hmm, delicious. Catch.
Ow!
Ow!
Ow, it hurts.
It's in
so
my.
Much.
It's inside of my hand.
Oh, it went inside of the wound.
Oh, God. Oh, hey.
Hey, buddy.
All right.
Everybody,
yeah, no, everybody's very nonplussed to the fact this guy is just walking around fully armed.
Well, this is what's its place?
Yeah, what's its place?
Columbia.
Arcadia.
Arcadia. Which one is it?
What is that from? Arcadia. That's from something, isn't it?
Oh, probably. Like a million TV shows
and
video games?
Yeah, I'm sure
games?
It's like a thousand things, but like...
What's in here? Right.
Broadcast will continue after a moment of silent prayer for the victims of today's brutality.
Meh.
Yeah, I don't...
Fuck them.
Yeah, I don't believe in silent prayer.
Silent prayer. You just... Oh, I'm conscious objector of silent prayer. Ah! Ah!
Run
around screaming. You're at what?
I can eat one more. One more lockpick. We can go back and see what was in that five lockpick thing. Crow's Trap 8. Oh, okay, we have enough to we can buy one of these.
Oh, cool.
Causes the corpses of murder victims
victims
to become crow traps.
Gross.
Or adds mini clusters for greater effect damage. I think we should go with more fire.
Yeah, okay. Cool.
All right, Devil's Kiss Aid. There we go.
Delicious. Have you had that made me think of those freezes they have at Taco Bell? If you had
gross.
What? They're delicious. No. You had the crush orange freeze yet?
No.
It's like that. I know I'm making a lot of Simpsons references, but it's like that episode where they have the super squishy that's all syrup.
Oh.
It's so thick you can't even drink it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like that.
Is this a bookstore?
Unless.
I guess
super
so.
Super racist. Hey.
What are you doing?
Oh, God. She has those. Those are some dead black eyes.
What are you What are you doing? What are you.
Mr. DeWitt?
Frown on gardens in my part of town.
Aw.
What's that? The part with no gardens.
Okay. Good story.
Mr. DeWitt, you seem stupid. Are you stupid, Mr. DeWitt?
Oh, hey.
When I was a girl, I dreamt of standing in a room looking at a girl who was and was not myself.
A girl. Oh.
Who stood looking at another girl who also was and was not myself.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
My mother took this for a nightmare.
Uh-huh.
I saw it as the beginning of a career in physics.
Okay. Thanks for being vague.
This is before the advent of Ritalin.
Yeah.
Or therapy or anything.
I mean, she's probably, like I said earlier, she's probably on the spectrum.
Yeah, probably somewhere.
Probably right, just like us.
What do we got here? I want just, another. Who are you?
Wake up. Oh, he's
what
one of the.
What is wrong with your hands?
He's like in he's like a mascot.
He's a pit boy.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay, I'm looking for another lockpick. Do you know where there's a lockpick?
Hey! Oh, okay.
All right, let's go over here. What do we got here? Soldiers. What's up?
Hello yourself. Keep your hands where I can see them.
Hey!
That's what people say when they rob
you. Don't talk to my girl child that way.
Keep your hands where I can see them.
Hey, what?
Hay is for horses.
Oh.
Ah, I see you found our bestseller.
All right.
Songbird? You already knew
is
that
it talk?
They...
Well, yeah, but it's like she's probably never seen the toys of the Songbird.
Well, you're just permanently out of sorts, huh?
Oh, jeez. Well, it is terrifying. I mean, look at them. Oh, hey.
She's lever action, but that lever sure works smooth.
Is that this?
Can I has? Steel? Oh, you're going to have to fight your way out if you do that.
Fuck it! Booker!
Put it back where you found it.
You eat shit and die, you racist scum.
Bam!
Yeah. Have fun with that, why don't you, you
Whoa.
Piece of shit.
Hey,
what's... What? Dude!
Oh, now you got no head.
Seriously.
Have fun with that.
Yep. Oh, it's a different gun. Okay.
Oh, neat.
It's the heater.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, fortunately, now I think everybody is now hostile to us, right? The entire town is up our
are
ass.
Are they?
Yeah,
apparently.
So.
Well, yep. They're about to... We're about to earn that reputation.
Yeah. Elizabeth's like, you know, you really could have just left the thing there. You didn't have to.
Yeah.
You didn't have to murder everybody.
Well, but, you know.
But I did.
It.
They deserved it.
Yeah.
They were asking for
you
it.
You seen this place?
They were like, put it down. And I was like, nobody talks to me like that.
Bam. Now you are on fire.
There we go. Five lock picks.
Woo.
All right. What's
Let's
our
go.
Time looking like?
All right. Hang on.
That was
We got 25 minutes. So I think we got just enough time to head back to get that lock, box that we want.
The five pick.
Five pick? Or do we want to do another skip like we did last time?
Seven Nation Army. Oh, what are you guys watching? This is... okay.
You know, remember, boys and girls, don't be a dimwit. How could you not know that?
I just got here.
I loved those stories when I was a kid. But they are a are a bit off-putting.
Which stories was she talking about?
She's talking about the Duke
Goofus
and Dimwit.
And
the Goofus and Gallant, yeah.
Why are they off-putting to her?
Good question. Maybe it's a social commentary thing.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know anything.
Don't question me.
Yeah, salts. Yeah, fortunately, this one isn't that far back, so yeah. We can just roll back here.
Oh, God, this is really painful.
Elizabeth, could you please help? Could you please help for 1 second?
I'm just thinking about that scene from Hot Fuzz with Simon Pegg where he's like, you've been stabbed. Oh. It is the worst pain in the world.
All right, so it was over in this office, right?
Yes.
Okay, we got our five. I mean, it's gonna be some pants that we don't want to use, right?
Oh,
that's
yeah.
What it's gonna end up being.
It's gonna be more fire. But a minute. Thank you.
Maybe you could just use one or four. Okay.
Alrighty. Oh,
$272.
Whoa, not bad.
Not great either.
Yeah, not really worth the backtrack.
Yeah.
I mean,
yeah.
That is the thing about these games is that once you get to a certain point, the resources are just everywhere.
Well, you know, this is one of those things we could talk real briefly since we're just going backwards is about Bioshock is that the Bioshock areas are a little bit less linear in the original.
Right.
Is that you're more expected to kind of like wander around, set up traps, like because they've got the big daddies are wandering around. So
a lot more open world.
Yeah, it's a little bit more open, I feel like. There's parts like this, right, that are
right.
Where you just move around and do stuff, but...
very linear.
Yeah. So where is the way out of here? Let's see.
I don't know.
Where are we going?
I'm
following you, Elizabeth. Oh, well, there we go. The gondola. Oh, yeah, because we're going to steal the First Lady's aerodrome and go to Paris because she's got such a fucking lady boner from Paris. It's like fucking, I love Paris.
I love Paris. I'm going to rub it all over my face.
You've never been there. It kind of smells
parts.
A little bit. Yeah.
Summon the gondola if we intend to reach that airship.
These seem to be the controls that summon her.
Let's do it.
Summon controls.
Oh, geez.
What is that thing?
Looks like this runs exclusively on Shock Jockey.
Oh, man. I mean, we got to go find Shock Jockey.
Oh, boy.
Oh, where will we ever find Shock Jockey?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's only been every single poster. Every poster. Wait,
well,
isn't there a thing that gives me an arrow on the ground? Oh, no, wait, that's Lieutenant. There it is.
All right, there you go.
Oh, God damn it. Not this again. Turn it off. Turn it off.
Turn it off.
Turn it off.
Turn it off.
Okay, all right. It's a great story.
Yeah, you're real interesting.
Yep,
real vague.
Yep.
Physics.
Okay, what would you do? What would you do if you were...
Whoa. Uncool.
Oh, shit. Hey, man.
Uncool, guys.
I'm just going to the Hall of Heroes.
Very uncool.
You know.
Yeah.
Oh, we need to see what the new fire thing does.
Fire. Whoa. Jeez. Well, they're exploded. Oh, they're extremely exploded. And now your head's exploded. Bye.
Right in the junk. Take this, you scum fuck.
Whee. Yeah. Wow, that is incredibly gratifying.
Yep, sure is.
Oh, man.
Take that, you sick fuck.
Feel that way down to my nethers.
Oh, do you?
Mm-hmm.
That makes you a serial killer.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, get out. Don't ever come back.
I'm going to come back because you never lock your door.
Oh, shit. God damn it.
When I was a girl.
Oh, did you do it again?
I did. I know. That was on me.
That's why you get your controller taken away.
That was on me. When I was a girl. I saw a picture of myself. Instead of being, I looked at a.
Is something wrong?
What's?
Nothing I can't fix.
What?
You're an elevator repairman?
Yeah, I was gonna say you're an electrician now.
Push it again.
Maybe.
This thing moving again.
There it is.
Open this panel.
Fuse box.
Just bang on it a little bit. Oh no! Rip. Okay.
Is this a mini game or
I don't remember this.
Oh, it's a bee. I hate these things.
Jeez, just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth.
I have a better idea.
What are you doing?
Opening tear.
You're ripping a hole in reality?
Whoa.
It's a tear. I used to open them all the time in my tower.
Oh, yeah, you know.
What
just
a tear.
It's like a window.
Did you ever consider that if you stopped ripping holes in reality, they might let you out of the tower?
Yeah, maybe if you were like, oh no, I forgot how to do that.
But sometimes I see something amazing.
And then she gets stung by the bee. And then it closes behind her. It's like, oh fuck.
Jeez,
God. I don't
don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
Oh, a little rose in her hair.
Whoa, there's, whoa.
Close the tear.
Close it right now.
Close it.
Close it. Close it. Close it. Close it. Close it. Close it. Close it.
Close it.
Oh, look.
Well, oh, nice.
Mm-hmm. See? Do you see what happens?
I just saw back there. But it sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
Yeah, lady.
I can help.
I can handle whatever comes along. Trust me.
Including this mechanical George Washington that's going to try to murder us in 1 second.
Jesus. Those things are horrifying.
I'll take this shotgun.
Mm-hmm.
And what is this? Paint?
That's paint. Nope.
What are you guys painting in here? No more shock jock? What is this supposed to indicate?
Oh, you know what? I think this was raided by the Vox.
Oh.
Yeah, see police line?
They painted all over the shock jock? They painted all over the Veterans Affairs sign? Boy, the Vox Populi are kind of stupid.
They're kind of dicks. Uh-oh.
What do we got?
Don't. Oh.
What is it? Wow, this guy is arrogant as shit. He's making George Washington say shit about him.
That is fucked. All right.
I like a good heaven's kiss.
Hey.
I like a
nice HK.
Yeah.
Nice HK to end your day with.
Oh, bathroom. Mm-hmm. Jeez.
Well.
There
he is. Get it.
What?
All right. Oh, God.
What did you think was going to happen here today? Huh? What
and
did you think?
Now you've
what
got
did
no
you
face.
Think?
Wow, that was all fucked up. Well, now you're dead.
Yeah. Oh, and you're gone. Yep. You just went to the cornfield.
I'll make you go in the cornfield.
Let's see here. Use the turlet.
Mm-hmm. All right,
that's what
good.
I came in here for. Irresistible charm and a discreet vigor. No, but seriously, okay. So, somebody has said I think in the comment section. And by the way, we're front loading a bunch of these, so. If
right.
We're not, this is going to be.
This isn't real time.
Yeah, Matt is currently.
I am currently in on the other side of the Pacific.
He's currently in Arcadia, just enjoying all the racism.
Mm-hmm. Nice, tasty racism with Pico Dogs.
Yeah.
Hey, that's a small price to pay for Pico Dogs.
That's right. I could get a Pico Dog, non-racist Pico Dog anywhere in this town.
Damn it.
but somebody had said that, they thought that, say the Fire Hands, right?
Right.
That Fire Hands was, for. The firemen, which are riot police. So that's for the police, right?
Okay, yeah.
But at the very beginning, we go to a thing, and the girl gives us a sample of
the
possession.
Yeah.
It seems like that would cause a shitload of problems in your society to have people just wandering around with possession on them, right?
Yeah, it's not as well thought out as the first Bioshock. And then maybe a result of the fact that they went through, what was it, enough? What was the metric? It was enough detail for, four games or something?
And they threw away two full games worth of work for
right.
this.
Right. So I imagine that they were they were having all these different concepts. They're kind of mashing them all together and trying to have their cake and eat it too, which is understandable. I've worked on projects like that where it's this would make more sense if I cut this out, but then we'd lose this thing, and maybe it's better if we just.
Oh. Wait, hold on. Surprise!
You early.
Surprise!
Oh, there you go. I was going to say, you really taught him a thing or two.
Oh, I taught him half a thing, and then I taught him the other half.
Hey!
Oh, that's what's going on.
Mm-hmm.
No, I mean, I understand. It's just, oh, God damn it. Five
God damn
more
it.
Fucking
Elizabeth!
Go find some picks, Elizabeth.
Yeah, make yourself useful.
Get back to the carbine.
There you go.
But no, I mean, it's just kind of weird about, it's one of there's plenty. I mean, I don't want to make it sound like Bioshock. Oh wait, who's this guy?
Ooh, Cornelius.
I served 2 score years of soldiering, and every heathen land I've known has less people for my passing.
Whoa.
I hated no special enemy until now.
Uh-oh.
Ooh.
Comstock. He's made a vaudeville travesty of my battles and cast himself as the White Knight. I called him out over it, and he stripped.
On Whoa. Social media.
That man has never seen the savage face of war.
Ooh. Bucky Bronco.
Woo. He will.
All right.
Jeez. Rough times.
Let's drink ourselves some Bucket Bronco.
Woo.
This is one of my favorite dumbass tonics.
Yeah.
Because it just lifts people up into the air, I believe, right?
Well, yeah.
This isn't a horse at all.
Oh, I'm becoming the thing.
Oh.
Ben Graham. All right.
Yancey Street. I don't know why I keep saying that.
Launch your enemies into the air.
Yeah, it's like an anti-grav or... Yeah, it's real dumb.
I mean, like, I love it. I'll totally use it.
Oh, yeah.
But it's just kind of a dumb plasmid of, like, oh, man, you shoot lightning with this one. You shoot fire with this one. Oh, yeah? Well, I invented a new one. It's called Bucky Bronco. It basically just lifts somebody up in the air, and then they hang there and go, ooh, ooh, ooh. What are you guys doing over here?
Oh, she's scared.
Uh-huh.
Cornelius Slate is no hero.
Oh, okay.
Oh, boy.
He's been living down. Them's fighting words.
So long that the man has gone native.
Finkton.
Huh.
Had his way, the damn collards and potato eaters would be up at Comstock House running Columbia.
Who do they like? Matt,
nobody.
Who do they like?
They don't like anybody.
The British and, like, the Germans? Do they even like the Germans? Because that one guy was giving him the side eye when he asked for sauerkraut, right?
Yeah, and the other guy was all, and the woman was like, oh, Latin, woo!
Yeah, so,
like, I guess they don't, well, they must not like the Germans
Italians?
Either.
Italians? Like, who do they?
No, the Italians.
So just British?
Italians
just
are a little too dark for their taste.
Wait, is he still talking?
All right, just this fucking bucking
bro.
No,
no, no. This reminds me of Metal Gear Solid 2, where the guy's giving the speech that goes on forever.
It just keeps going.
The only thing that can stop
done.
A Metal Gear is another Metal Gear.
Gear.
Is that it?
Yep, that's it.
Oh,
so
man, look how many charges
little,
of bucking bronco I've got.
Fuck him up a little bucking bronco.
All right, well, I'll give you both barrels of the bucking bronco. Have some of that.
Yeah, have some of this.
Okay, that did nothing.
No,
I should have actually shot them when they were all hanging in the air. There you go.
No, that's one. This guy is fucking you up.
Yeah, I know. Got him.
Maybe out some possession.
The
and,
turret, I believe, is what I need to get rid of first.
There you go. Oh, up, you got it. Nice work.
Okay. Now for some bucking bronco. Actually, you know what? I really need like a shotgun or a machine gun for bucking bronco.
Yeah.
What do you got here? Oh, God damn it. Do you have anything?
Nope.
Nope.
Doesn't look like it.
Flurg.
Crows will probably put them in their place.
Wait, hold on. I got upgraded fire hands.
Oh yeah, fire hands.
Ah, fire hands.
Fire
have
hands.
Have some fire.
Have some Skyrim.
Well, except that it didn't work at all.
All right.
I bet if I put down like a trap. That wasn't a trap. Oh.
Close enough though.
Okay.
Well, there's somebody up there.
Where?
Up there. Oh, it's one of the crow guys. One of the crow fathers.
Well, not anymore. It's not.
Nope, he's just teleporting.
Oh, well then, have some air? Wait, hold on. I want a machine gun or a shotgun. Is this a shotgun? Machine gun.
Machine guns!
It's a good thing I killed all those people to get that weapon.
Yep.
Are you still back there, dumbass? Yep. Hey, look, stupid, all right?
And
you know,
you
gave you every opportunity to fucking get away from me.
Oh man,
but you were just like,
creepy.
Oh no, I gotta get super close to him. I'm a crow daddy. I'm a big crow daddy.
Hey,
and you know what? I'm blowing your head up, dumbass.
Oh, here it comes.
Dumb fuck.
Here it comes. Bye.
That's right.
You're dead. God, jeez, that is incredibly violent.
Oh wait, that's not a shotgun. I wanted a shot. What? Really?
Well, okay. Like I think when you shoot them.
They fall down
they
and
fall
they take
like,
damage.
Right.
These tears of yours might come in handy next time we're in a scrape.
Scrape?
Really? I can't just pull them out of thin air. What, in case a bee needs to be released from the battlefield?
I love that little exchange. He's like, oh, it's a bee. Oh, I don't like those. And, he's all like, just fucking kill it.
Just murder it.
He's like, Elizabeth.
He's like, yeah.
Oh, don't make me turn this elevator around.
Oh, it's a bee. I better tear a hole in all of space and time so that it can go out a window.
Better fracture reality.
God damn it, Elizabeth. All right.
Slate.
Slick? Oh, Slate?
Oh.
He's still got a knack for making enemies.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, what's our time looking like? I bet we're out of time.
Hang on, let me check.
Let's see.
We're about out of time.
Yep. All right, folks. Well, hey, if you're watching this on YouTube, hit the like and subscribe button. If you like it or want to subscribe,
yeah,
I'd appreciate it. And so would Matt Frank.
I would.
That'll do,
pig. Oh wait, hold on. That's not. Oh,
uncool.
Ouchie.
Mm.
The fellow.
Whoa.
What was, is that a radio? RPG ammo. Where's your RPGs? What the, where is this coming from?
Oh, it's a radio.
Oh, it's a radio. Anyway, like and subscribe on YouTube. If you want to buy this particular game or literally anything off of Amazon.
Literally.
Mm. Or anything that Amazon sells, I should say.
Anything.
Yes. We need to, we need some like Darknet sponsorship, right? People can buy like bath salts and
I don't know,
Russian brides or something. I don't know. Anyway, use our Amazon links if you would like to buy something on Amazon. Basically, just click on that link to start with, and we get a little piece of the action. If you would like to help us out even more, you can always head on over to patreon.com/rageselect. You can sign up. You can kick us some bucks. In return, we will kick you bonus videos. Nobody else in the entire goddamn universe except for you get to see. And there are like 400 plus of them at the moment.
So many.
So, yeah. Oh, shit. These are cheap.
Yeah.
Damage boost. Let's get some damage boosts.
Yeah, there you go.
What's, what do we got here?
Boost,
let's do this one. All right. And yoink. Let's do this one.
Yoink.
Okay. Matt, where can people find you on them interwebs?
They can find me on... Ow! I just imagined that... I mean, I've grabbed stuff. What?
He just choked down four cotton candies. Like, super quick.
I love it. I love it so much.
And his bonbons.
Tasty bonbons.
Yep.
Anyway, they can find me at mattfrankart.com, Kaiju Samurai on DeviantArt. That's probably, that's where more of my stuff gets posted. Google SpankZilla85 or Matt Frank and Godzilla, and you'll find my stuff. Godzilla Rage Across Time comes out in August.
Okay.
Yep.
That is it. Join us back here next week for another episode of Bioshock Infinite.
Bioshock!
A.K.A. Booker DeWitt is a crazy fucking hobo.
A.K.A. just Booker.
What are you doing over here?
Where are you? A.K.A.
Where
my bitch at?
Where
my bitch at the video game?
Oh, God. Oh, man. No, I'm not gonna say what's in my head right now. It's very tasteless.
Hey.
Join us back here next week. We'll be there. See you later.